Bowdoin had the first, for a while, black graduate, and they didn't have another one until 1910. And from 1910 to 1950, they had 17 or 18 African-American graduates. Half of them were Phi Beta Kappa. And half of them could not live on the campus.
Intelligence, ingenuity, right, and integrity. When you add to that some human decency and some compassion for others, you have the kind of leadership that we can and should have, right? The kind of leadership that is so lacking in our politicians.